the Casbah, run the Casbah.
In 1982, drummer Topper Headon went to the studio to meet his bandmates to record some music, but they weren't there, they were late. So he jumped on the kit and recorded this beat. And then he was like, oh, I've got this cool piano idea I've been working on. I'll just record that. And then he was like, oh, bass line, idea, gonna record it. So when his bandmates arrived, they were like, sounds good to us. Not much more we need to do.
Just a thing.